yet in reality spiritual speaking, we are barren. Judas was one of the chosen apostles, arguably did what all that the other apostles did. He learned teachings from Jesus himself, was anointed to heal the sick, cast out demons, and was in the limelight. Yet in the end, he was barren in his soul and sold Jesus for a few dollars. This revealed his true spiritual condition inside. Let us not be deceived by ministry leaders that seem very too busy. Has your intimate times with the Lord waned yet your schedule has never been more busy? Consider praying this prayer and taking steps to sit down beside Mary at Jesus' feet for a season. Even now, to be still in his presence for the next 15 minutes, just for God. Lord, I agree that I have been too busy, that my spiritual life has been barren and unfruitful. I've never been more full of ideas and plans, yet not hearing your still voice. Forgive me for going off and doing your work without you. Forgive me for being so busy that I don't have time to rest and be quiet in your presence. I come now and sit in your presence at your feet. I love you, Lord. Please let me see you face to face as more important than anything else in my life. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you for continuing to love us. We are just so grateful that we don't run your heavenly corporation because of a voicemail when we pray to you. You're always there, anywhere, anytime. And we just want to tell you that we just love you so much. Oftentimes your people tend to stray and don't make time for you, that other things make them busy. But dear Lord, this is the time in this world that we need to be more closer to you. Be with us now. May you have the Holy Spirit be with us. Forgive all of our sins. Amen. Thank you and happy Sabbath. And we are now to go ahead and separate for our classes.
Please stay after the worship hour for fellowship lunch. For Midweek Prayer on Cedar and Hills Ministries, each Wednesday starting at 7 p.m.
Witnessing Training Seminar every Sabbath at 5 p.m. Attention Podluck Teams. The month of August we will have theme podlucks. Please join us on August 14th at 7 p.m. for intercessory prayer for Tidewater Adventist Academy. We will meet at the school. TAA will host a back-to-school concert on August 17th. There will be more information coming.
Creation Health Seminar, August 17th through October 5th, every Saturday night, 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m.
AAD Festival of Lady, online, September 11th through the 14th. We are planning to do a mission trip in June in the Philippines. More information will be provided soon. District Evangelism Meetings at Virginia Beach Church, October 11th through November 26th, every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night, 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Our church website is back up and running. You can reach the site at virginiabeach22.adventistchurchconnect.org.
You can listen to today's message and past messages at youtube.com/AdventistBeliever.
Please silence your cell phone and electronic